They announced it would buy some 60 F-35s in February.
He's got F-35s.
So things are not a laughing matter at all. Now, NATO warships have arrived to the Baltic Sea. Now, if you pay attention to this channel, you know that